The Oconee County Sheriff's Office has released new video of the suspect they believe murdered a gas station clerk. You're looking at that video right now. It happened early Friday morning at the racetrack on Macon Highway. The Sheriff's Office says the person in this video shot and killed 23-year-old Elijah Wood. The suspect is still on the loose and considered armed and dangerous. Investigators are asking for anyone with information to contact them immediately.